because in today's world we all need it completely. All you have to do is to do a Google. On Google Al-Islam, so there is no need for any information. Let me begin by expressing a sense of nostalgia. मेरा रूम था जब आप सीढ़ियों से ऊपर आ रहे होंगे तो लेफ्ट साइड में डॉक्टर बाबू का रूम था और लेफ्ट राइट साइड में हमारा था और बाबू और मैं द्वार पर में टीचर्स कोर्ट में रहा था। मैंने डेढ़ साल यहाँ मुलाकात की। एक साल के बाद मुझे लगा कि शायद इट इज़ नॉट द प्लेस फॉर मी बिकॉज आई केम फ्रॉम अ डिफरेंट कल्चर। जावेद हमारे सभी जावेद साहब हमारे हम लोग साथ हैं, हम लोग हम ख्याल भी रहे हैं और काफ़ी शरीर में रह कई चीज़ों में हम लोग तो वहाँ सारे के बाद दिल्ली में सुना करके एक वहीं से घुड़न सी लगती थी हमें कि भाई ये काम आ गया। तो मैंने कहा कि मुझे यहाँ से निकलना चाहिए तो आई खास पर लीव गुरुभक सिंह साहब हमारे भाषण से तो उन्होंने कहा भाई रूल्स परमिट नहीं करता लेकिन रहने दूंगा अगर आप नहीं रहना चाहते। रहना चाहता हूँ लेकिन फिलहाल आप बाहर जाने में लीव ऑफ आई विदाउट पे। उसके बाद फिर मैंने कहा कि मुझे और बढ़ा दी थी एक साल और कम से कम। एक साल में कुछ पोस्ट ऑफ ट्रेनिंग कुछ होता भी नहीं मेरी रैकेट टू ईयर्स टू भी प्रोडक्टिव। उन्होंने कहा कि नहीं एक साल तो नहीं दे पाएंगे, चलिए छः महीने और बढ़ा देते हैं। मुझे डेढ़ साल की लीव उन्होंने दी। उसके बाद मैंने कहा कि छः महीने और बढ़ा दी। उन्होंने कहा नहीं आपको आना पड़ेगा। तो मैंने कोई जवाब ही नहीं दिया। बाद में पता लगा I was fired from this university. I joined here, but I didn't stay long enough and I was fired. मुझे पता लगा कि ये function आज का दिल्ली university में है। Can you hear me now? Is it more audible? Better. मुझे मुझे पता लगा कि ये function आज का दिल्ली university में है और मैंने उन्हें बताया कि दिल्ली university quality department के सामने quality department. मुझे लगा कि शायद उनको समझने में समझाने में हमें थोड़ा सहमी हो रही है। वो बॉटनी डिपार्टमेंट में जो कोई फंक्शन हॉल है ही नहीं है उसके सामने है जहाँ मैं जा भी चुका हूँ। वो हमारे टाइम में वो कॉफ़ी हाउस हुआ करता था। हाँ तो वी यूज्ड टू गो देयर क्वाइट ऑफन और मैंने दिस आल्सो वन ऑफ द रीजन दैट आई थॉट आई हैड अ रॉन्ग प्लेस। मैं जे एन यू से ताल्लुक था हमारा और जे एन यू में हम लोग अपने समझा से सिगरेट मांग के पीते थे तो दैट वाज अ कल्चर वी हैड। यहाँ आकर के जब मैं अपने स्टूडेंट्स को कॉफ़ी पे ले जाता था तो उन्होंने आखिर उठ के क्या कर रहे हो आप अपने बेसिक स्टूडेंट्स को कॉफ़ी पे ले जाते हो इट्स नॉट डन यू कांट गो विद योर स्टूडेंट्स। मुझे कॉफ़ी पीने का इतना शौक है तो आप हमारे से चली मैं लेकिन बताता हूँ बट यू दिस इज दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी दिस नॉट जेएनयू। और हर बातों पर मुझे हर बातों को मुझे बताया जाता था कि भाई ये दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी है ये जेएनयू नहीं है। तो ऑल पुट टुगेदर आई डिसाइडेड दैट आई थिंक आई एम द रॉन्ग प्लेस। Let me tell you, I have been a very high risk taker in my life. I've always taken risks, very calculated risks. When I used to admission, I was going to the team, I was lagging in the team. I was locked in the room and I was locked in the room. I was locked in the room and I was locked in the room. I decided to quit. I was locked in the room and I was locked in the room. I was locked in the room. I was locked in the room. मैं बीएससी ऑनर्स कर रहा हूँ बी एस सी ऑनर्स किया हूँ। तो लोगों ने कहा इन बात पर बेटा थोड़ा पागल लगता है चीज़ में लोगों को हो गया पास में मुझे बी यू में इसी यूनिवर्सिटी में आना अप्लाई किया था मैंने एडमिशन के लिए। एडमिशन के लिए मैं आया तो उस जमाने में वी वर द फर्स्ट बैच ऑफ वो 10+2+3 का सिस्टम। तो भी उस वक्त मोहन राव साहब इंतकाल हो गए वो यहाँ के हेड थे तो किसी के रेफरेंस लेकर के मैं उनसे मिलने आया था कि मैंने अपने किया है आपने कहा है कि यू हैव टू कम एंड टॉक टू मी। या 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 आई रिमेंबर यू या आई रिमेंबर यू नो यू गिव मी आई डोंट नो वी you have to submit a certificate that is equivalent to a degree of Delhi University. UGC ki degree hai, University ka state government ki university hai. No, we need equivalent certificate from you. So, lehaza hamara admission yahan nahi hota. मैं वापस चला गया अपने अपनी यूनिवर्सिटी में. मैंने बना कह दिया कि मैं पढ़ूंगा नहीं. हमारे साथ के सब लोग ने एडमिशन ले लिया और हमारे जिस बात जो नंबर था एक सीट थी उस पर मैंने रिजाइन कर दिया और दूसरे पास बच्चे का हो गया, हमारे दोस्त का हो गया. तो उन्होंने कहा भाई रिजाइन वी हैव अ प्लेस एंड आई नो दिस एंड आई यूज्ड टू राइड माय फादर इन हिज कार एज अ ड्राइवर टू टेक हिम टू मगध यूनिवर्सिटी फॉर हिज रेगुलर job. और वहाँ बैठ के चुपचाप बैठा रहता था. मैं ये सोचती मैंने क्या सही किया या गलत किया. हमारे दोस्त लोग क्लास कर रहे हैं और मेरा कहीं एडमिशन नहीं हुआ. दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी हो के चले आए, एडमिशन भी नहीं हुआ. और चंद ही दिनों के बाद, उसके दो तीन दिन के बाद मुझे एक कॉल आया जे एन यू से कि यू इन्वाइटेड टू कम फॉर अ रिटर्न टेस्ट फॉर अ मेंटर फॉर अ प्रोग्राम लाइफ साइंसेज. और लाइफ साइंसेज का प्रोग्राम वाज द फर्स्ट प्रोग्राम इन द कंट्री, एमएससी लाइफ साइंसेज. इतफाक से छह लोगों को लिया गया, मैं भी था. आई गॉट थ्रू. और उसके बाद फिर शुरू किया हमने पढ़ना. तो वहाँ मेरे वालिद को लोगों ने कहा, पेरेंट्स ओके भाई पर्सन इज टेकिंग एडमिशन इन लाइफ साइंसेस जेएनयू कम्युनिस्ट यूनिवर्सिटी है, बर्बाद हो जाएगा वहाँ. क्या है लाइफ साइंस से कहीं पढ़ाई नहीं होती, यू विल नॉट इवन गेट अ लेक्चर जॉब. अजीब इतफाक के बाद जब मैंने डिग्री वहाँ से जैसे किया पीजी किया, उसके बाद फिर मुझे नौकरी भी पूरी नौकरी मिली और यही मिशन विदाउट हैविंग ए डिग्री इन वॉट. हमारे गुरुगम सिंह साहब इसका शासन थे यहाँ. और तो वाले कि ये नूरुल हसन के दामाद हैं, इसीलिए इनका दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी बन गया. एंड बड़े बड़े आदमी के दामाद हैं. अदरवाइज ये फ्रेश एम एस सी फ्रेश पी एच डी वॉटिंग किसी भी नहीं है, पीजी भी नहीं है, इनका डिग्री किसी को कैसे हो सकता. तब मुझसे किसी ने पूछा होगा, मैंने किसकी बात की. आई कंटिन्यू टू बिलीव दैट आई कैन हियर मी नाउ. आई थिंक देयर इज नो डिस्टर्बेंस ऑफ यू. तो लहजा उसके बाद फिर यहाँ रहा डेढ़ साल रहा. आई वेंट अब्रॉड, देन आई डोंट थिंक आई विल बैक. आई रिग्रेट डूइंग एनीथिंग. But people were wondering कि भाई इसका दिल्ली इंडस्ट्री में नौकरी हो गई, इसे छोड़ दिया नौकरी और फिर अब पता नहीं क्या करेगा. When I came back, I found a place in the Institute of Immunology और वहाँ काफ़ी ऐसा काम किया. उसके बाद फिर आई वॉज इन्वाइटेड. इस बीच में दो तीन जगहों पर मुझे लोगों ने इन्वाइट किया एज ए डायरेक्टर. मैंने डिक्लाइन. हमारे बड़े अच्छे दोस्त हैं अभी भी, still there but not in Delhi. They have shifted to US. उनके साथ हम लोगों ने काफ़ी काम भी किया जब मैं अंदर में थे. And we published a lot of papers together, including a PNS paper. I think two PNS papers we published with him from NIA. And he was telling me one day, hey, Sushant sir, आपने साइंस बहुत कर ली, you have been a staff scientist, senior scientist, बड़े बहुत बड़ा ग्रुप आपका है. In fact, I had about 30-40 people in my lab at that time. But you must be at the driver's seat. Right now you are being driven around. So if somebody invites you to be a director, you should not say no. मुझे पता था कि मैंने मुझे दो तीन बार लोगों ने कहा कि आप आ जाइए एज ए डायरेक्टर, इंक्लूडिंग वन इन दिस कैंपस इटसेल्फ, सी एस आर इंस्टीट्यूट, एंड आई डिक्लाइन. दैट इज द टाइम व्हेन आई रियलाइज दैट आई थिंक ही इज राइट. अगेन आई टुक अ रिस्क, ब्रांड न्यू इंस्टीट्यूट, सेंटर फॉर डीएनए फिंगरप्रिंटिंग एंड डायग्नोस्टिक्स. आई वाज अपॉइंटेड एज अ फाउंडर डायरेक्टर. Knowing fully well, this institute का mandate है crime resolution, DNA forensics. मैं पहला science का, biology का बनना, मैं वहाँ क्या करूँगा. But we set up the institute, and in 7 years time that I was there, I must say the institute became the number one in the country in this that area. We trained a lot of forensic labs, CPI lab, the NIC, उसको training हम लोगों ने दी. We trained a large number of police people. I used to be a regular lecturer at the National Judicial Academy at Bhopal, and many of the judges and few chief justices of the country came to listen to my lecture and to know what is DNA. And I made DNA as a popular word. And now, of course, everything is history, so we all know. So when he invited me, Naeem Sahib ne mujhe invite kiya, I'm like, bolna kya? So if science ka bolna hai, toh I can do that. But he said, no, I want you to give an inspirational talk, something which can affect people. Something that people can take back as a moral. And I believe the audience here is mixed audience, some biologists and non-biologists, and people from non-science and everything together. I said, surely I'll come, but I did not know that today two unscheduled appointments were given. I was called, I asked for an appointment with some people and they said, "Theek, aa ja jaana." And I thought, "Theek." And little did I realize that the whole day I've been traveling. 2 days in a week, I don't go to Jamnagar. I work in Alar. I still have about 30-40 people in my group. I have a big grant, in fact, 3 or 4 big grants, running into crores of rupees. And the good science, and I must say, I enjoy what I do in IIT, not what I do at Jamnagar. In Jamnagar, I'm not the vice chancellor, I'm only a facilitator. I want to make sure that people who work at Jamnagar, they are able to perform well, so that they can take Jamnagar to a new heights, new levels of, new orbit of excellence. And I must say with great satisfaction that in the last 2 years, Jamnagar is catapulting into a much higher level. This was our admission fee. We said, not enough, it may have to be a lot of people in Jamnagar ke baare mein awareness ho gayi. Last year, we had about 21,000 people applying for our programs. And this year, 49,000 students wanted to get into Jamnagar. And I must say, I have gold plate, all my colleagues. They are doing the job. I'm only there to look at the big picture. I have a wonderful colleague who I have here. I only do my science. And I only do troubleshooting and I try to see where Jamnagar can move in the days to come, in the months to come. Upload that to me. YouTube, I was interviewed for one of the national channels and I made a statement, Jamnagar is a sleeping tiger. It's only a matter of time before the tiger gets up. If the tiger gets up, people will notice it. And give me just a few years, Jamnagar will become one of the top institutions, not in India, but this part of the world. And I'm quite positive it will happen, inshallah, and happen soon. Let me come back to why I'm here today. I thought I'll just talk about general things that make you feel how proud an Indian all of us are. Unfortunately, we are living in a situation where we have to prove that we are an Indian. But then, you have to look at a very good movie, a Mulk, dekha hai ya na dekha. If you look at it, you will see it. And if you look at it, you will see it. Mulk is one movie. Where this issue of the so-called religious divide that is taking place in our country, beautifully handled. Initially when I got the ticket, my daughter got the ticket for me, and I looked at the review and looked at the trailer, I was uncomfortable. So was she. So was my wife. 3 of us decided to go. Halfway through, we could hear at the hall people giving caustic smiles and laughs and all that. But towards the end, everybody came out with a wonderful moral. Moral that each one of us Indians are as equal Indians as anybody else in any part of the world, belonging to any religion or any culture, any race or creed. That is beautifully done. And I urge all of you once again, please watch the movie. What does she do? बाकी ना करें और लोग भी बताएं कि देखने के लायक जो भी शायद कोई और गवर्नमेंट होती तो उसको टैक्स फ्री का स्टेटस दे देती लेकिन गिवन द कंडीशन वी आर लिविंग टुडे एंड आल्सो इलेक्शंस कमिंग इन इट मे नॉट बी विल नॉट गेट अ टैक्स फ्री स्टेटस आई से आई एम प्राउड इंडियन बिकॉज़ आई फर्मली बिलीव इंडियन माइंड इज द बेस्ट माइंड कुछ साल पहले आई हैव हैपेंड टू बी एडवाइजर टू प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया फॉर टू फुल टर्म्स 5 years and 5 years, 10 years. And we advised the then Prime Minister Manmohan Singh on many issues. And one thing I must tell you, he was truly a visionary, an intellect. a soft-spoken person. Bahuti kam sukhan. Bahuti kam sukhan. Bolte kuch bhi nahi the. Lekin har chhinwe ne pe hum log ke paas hamari meeting mein aaya karte the along with the secretaries and the relevant ministers and had a plan and a pencil. Thoda likh kar rakhte the. And that is where we decided, the advice of Prime Minister, that we should have a mission for Mars. We made it very clear that Mars pe jaakar ki hum wahan abadi nahi karenge Indian ki. But we want to convey an image. We want to make a statement that India has arrived globally. As it is, we were one of the few countries, we still are one of the few countries that launched our own satellite. Mushkil se 6-7 country hai duniya mein. Jo apni satellite khud launch karti hai. Hum unme se ek. And that is how this concept of man on Mars, the mission bomb they call it, was given practical shape. And now India has launched a vehicle which could go and take pictures of Mars and do a lot of investigation on life and other things. And you'll be surprised to know the distance from here to Mars was covered thanks to the Indian mind. At a cost which is less than what you pay to an auto wala in Delhi. 6 rupees 67 paise, 6 rupees 67 kilometer, well, 67 paisa was the cost per kilometer for a mission on Mars. It is less than what the Delhi auto wala charges you for the drive to the city. And this was possible because of Indian mind. The firmly believe that the Indian mind is the best mind, it is the Jewish mind is the best mind. That they could differ. Jewish mind may be the best mind, but it's the Indian mind. आप देख लेते लोग कहते हैं कि भाई इंडियन माइंड अच्छी है तो कुछ मानते हैं लेकिन क्या बात है कि इंडिया की इंडस्ट्रीज ग्लोबल रैंकिंग में इनका शुमार कहीं नहीं होता. नन ऑफ आवर इंडस्ट्रीज आर अमंग द टॉप 100. टॉप 200 में शायद एक आध दो आते हैं. टॉप 100 में कोई भी नहीं है. IITs भी नहीं है टॉप 100 में. मेरा उनसे ये सवाल, मान लिया कि हम लोग गलत बात, मान लिया कि हमारी इंडस्ट्री का मैार अच्छा नहीं है, मान लिया कि हमारे यहाँ पढ़ाई बिल्कुल नहीं होती है, अगर then why does the best universities in the world pick up Indian minds, people taught at IITs, people taught at other top institutions to hit their institutions? इस सवाल उनसे कीजिए जो रैंकिंग करते हैं और कहते हैं कि हमारे यूनिवर्सिटी की रैंकिंग अच्छी नहीं है बिकॉज हमारे यहाँ हमारी इंडस्ट्रीज अच्छी नहीं है. तो भैया अगर हम अच्छे नहीं हैं तो आप हमारे लोगों को क्यों अपने यहाँ अच्छे दर्जे पर ले जाते हो? Why Stanford University president has to be an Indian? Why Google president has to be an Indian? Why CNN president has to be an Indian? Why Bill Labs is flooded with Indians? Why Apple has a lot of Indians? If there's one community in America which is completely overwhelming, it is Indian community. And this Indian community is trained, born, brought up and trained in Indian universities and IITs. It's a different matter that they were, most of them have been trained at IIT. But the fact is, same IITs aap ki compare nahi karte hain ki achhi nahi to fir hamare logon ko le kyun rahe hain? So there is a disconnect. That's why I try to impress upon the powers that be, as long as people ask, this Vijayamitra we are not asked at all, because for any reason, maybe there is no need. But that we need not worry about the rankings. We should concentrate on excellence. We advise the government, the Prime Minister, that we need more IITs and more central universities. And it was this Prime Minister's regime, after UPA 2, that India had created. Now today there are 32 IITs, some of which have been created by Prime Minister Modi's time. But most of these have been created in the UPA regime. I am not saying that UPA is the best government. All I am trying to say is that at least listen to people who they thought are worthy of giving their ears to them. Today, if you look at it, 28% of doctors all over the world, at highest PISA, come from India. 32% of engineers all over the world come from India. 16% of scientists all over the world come from India. Look at India ki, India, विश्वविद्यालय और शिक्षा प्रणाली इतनी खराब है कि सारे लोग डोमिनेट क्यों कर रहे हैं, ये सुनने की बात। Somebody has to tell and convey that we are not as bad as being painted. Why worry about ranking? When I was at the Hyderabad University, I tried my best to put Hyderabad in global ranking. We submitted our details. I got a wonderful note from THAS ranking that we cannot consider Hyderabad University because A, you don't have undergraduate program, B, you don't have foreign faculty, C, you don't have foreign students the way others have. ये तो हमारा किरदार है, this is our USP, this is our character. So why should we, just because we don't have this, cannot come. So likewise, there are many parameters because of which we will never be ranked globally. And that is more pressure being put to let our own people not get a position in the university, but let outsiders come. And that's where I think we have resisted this. And I'm really happy that we're not bothered and we have started our own ranking system, NIRF. And today I must say with great pride that we have done this from 27th rank when I joined. In 2 years it has moved to 23rd rank. Our medical school is only about 9 years old. Despite being 9 years old, our medical school is ranked number 11 in the country. Number 11 in the country. Both are several medical schools in our number. Delhi mein we are number 2. First is Holland Institute of Medical Sciences. Second is Carvan. Pharmacy mein we are number 1 in the country. And now, I'm not saying it. Look at the NIRF ranking. This year we slipped to number 2 position because of decimal 0.0 something difference in aggregate and we slipped to number 2. Nursing sciences, engineering sciences, biotechnology, we are all there. We believe that small in number and also not so much talked about. And that's exactly what my philosophy is. That's exactly my suggestion to my young friends who have come here. Remember, in life, you may be tempted to talk about yourself, to promote yourself, and to highlight your achievements. Don't do that. Let the world highlight you. Let the world recognize you. Maintain a very low key. In my own experience with life, I can tell you, people undervalued me. They say, "Ye kuch nahi karega, apna baat karta." And because of that, I did not get any people who were trying to put me down because they knew me, he's good for nothing. By the time they realized who I am, I'm way ahead of them, they can't even touch me. Not that I'm something worth touching, but nonetheless, expectations were put in me. जब एक्सपेक्टेशन नहीं रहेगी तो आपके दुश्मन नहीं होंगे, तो दुश्मन नहीं होंगे तो अपना काम चले जाएंगे, आप अपनी बुलंदियों पर बढ़ते चले जाएंगे। तो दैट इज वन ऑफ द प्रिंसिपल, वन ऑफ द गोल्स फॉर सक्सेस। ऑलवेज गेट टू बी अंडर एस्टिमेटेड, ऑलवेज थिंक दैट लेट अदर्स थिंक दैट यू आर गुड फॉर नथिंग, बिकॉज बाय द टाइम यू हैव डन समथिंग एंड रीच समवेयर, अदर्स आर वुड बी अनेबल टू टच यू, अनेबल टू डू एनीथिंग रॉन्ग टू ब्रिंग यू डाउन। Coming back to where we are, our education system may on paper appear to be not good at all, but the fact is we are exporting people. You know, the other day, the present director of IIT Delhi, he came from IIT Bombay. The previous director also came from IIT Bombay. They had gone to Stanford, and he met the president of Stanford, Mr. Vice Chancellor of Stanford University in Palo Alto, California. He asked him, "What brought you here?" He said, "My son has got admission in Stanford." "Oh, that's wonderful. But why did you bring him here? Why did you put him in IIT Delhi, IIT Bombay?" He said, "He could not get into IIT, so we brought him to Stanford." This is the reality, friends. It's much easier to get into IIT, Stanford, Caltech, Harvard, MIT. Very difficult to get into IIT. That is what we are. And that is the world is not able to digest. And that's why they keep on saying that, you know, we are no good. One common problem that we have, in fact, Mr. Sibal was the charity minister, right? I talked to him and he used to listen to us. In IITs, I've been in IIT for the last 7-8 years. How do we get inspired by biology to do biologically inspired engineering? For about 2 years, I gave lectures all across IIT. We have examples of the human brain, examples of the human heart, examples of the human kidney. Our brain is able to do multitasking. While I'm talking to you, it is also digesting the food that I ate during lunch. It's also allowing me to make hand movements, lip movements, synchronize my thoughts. At the same time, ensuring that all my vitals are functioning. Today, no supercomputer can ever do any of these things all together. They can do many things, but the kind of complexities that the human brain can do, no computer in the world will ever be able to do. In fact, one of the recommendations of the Prime Minister in our time was to create a supercomputer so that we can make a better prediction about the weather. अभी हम तो प्रिडिक्शन प्रिडिक्शन भी थोड़ा बहुत बेहतर हो गया बट पहले होता था कि रेन और थंडर शावर और ड्राई स्पेल एक्सपेक्टेड ड्राई स्पेल भी है रेन भी है थंडर स्टॉर्म भी सारा एक ही दिन हो सकता है दैट वाज काइंड ऑफ प्रिडिक्शन वी यूज्ड टू मेक दिस प्रिडिक्शन वर मेड बेस्ड ऑन एवरेज स्टैटिस्टिक्स की बेसिस बट टुडे वेदर प्रिडिक्शंस आर मेड बेस्ड ऑन द मूवमेंट ऑफ द हॉट एयर बेस्ड ऑन द मूवमेंट ऑफ क्लाउड्स Based on other activities that requires computer modeling and simulations. And when we, Prime Minister agreed, yes, we will set up a supercomputer. Then we were asked what will be the cost. We said the cost will not be much, but there will be a huge requirement of energy to run the supercomputer. And as a simple answer is, the energy requirement of the city of Delhi entire city of Delhi could be required to run one supercomputer. It's huge energy cost. Even then it will not do the same kind of thing that the human brain can do. And what does the brain consume in terms of power? Any guess?
Four. Food that we
eat. No, in terms of energy, let's see. ATP is energy currency. But kidney energy, what kidney energy used to talk about computer? In terms of watts or whatever, it consumes 10 watt. Miles less watt consumed at the time for our brain to function. An ordinary computer, laptop computer, consumes so much of power. PC will be terrible. Computer will be a drying it to a PC. So much speed generated. So much of electricity is consumed. And the brain consumes hardly anything. Similarly, your heart. Similarly, all any part of the brain. And we could convince, and today, IIT Delhi has about 45-50 faculty members who are working purely on biological problems, inspired by biology. That's where I feel we have been able to convert IIT to. Hopefully, one day it will emerge as an MIT of India. Because there are a lot of people working on biological problems. MIT is one of the best places for engineering and also the best place for biology in Cambridge. And that's what I've been trying to do. You know, in my own area of work, I work on tuberculosis. I've been working for the last almost 3 decades now. And I thought, if I'm in IIT, why not talk to my IIT colleagues and see, can we develop? Can we use engineering skills to address the problem of TB? One of the biggest problem of TB is you cannot detect it early. Number two, even if you detect it, treatment is a problem because it takes a very long treatment period, 6 to 9 months. And number three, finally, most of the time people leave the treatment halfway because they feel they're recovered. That's because of the nature of the bacteria. TB today takes more human life than all the wars held and recorded in human history. That is the magnitude of deaths caused by tuberculosis. And we could really eliminate TB, we could really control TB only if we know how to diagnose. Because one undiagnosed person becomes the source of infection of 25 other healthy persons. आपको हमें टीवी है हमारे साथ ये बैठे हुए हमारे वैसे इनको ऐसे ऐसे 25 लोग को हम इन्फेक्ट करते हैं टीवी करते हैं हमारे प्रधानमंत्री ने एक मिशन बनाया है कि वी शुड एलिमिनेट टीवी फ्रॉम इंडिया by 2025. WHO wants it by 2025. The Prime Minister is very keen that we eliminate by 2025. And that's what we are trying to do with IoTs. We have developed two platform technologies, which are now being validated in my hospital at Jamnagar. And these technologies, I can tell you, it is getting outstanding traction. Like Lok, the President of India gave us an award. The Bill Gates Foundation gave us a Grand Challenge Award. People are really amazed to how come nobody thought about it. And that is what I believe you have to think very disruptive. To excel in science, you need two things. To excel in life, you need two things. Not only heart, not only good Schwann cells firing up their good brain and IQ, but also hard work. Nothing to beat the hard work. Hard work is very good. What we have done, what we are doing is simply trying to see why TB nutrition has been a problem. Can we address it? And we are quite hopeful that in the next couple of years' time, this new device that we are now creating, it's already undergoing validation with a lot of promise, will be a game changer in TB diagnosis and TB treatment.
Let me ask you now,
pose the question to all of you.
If I ask you, name the five wealthiest persons in the world. India ke paanch jo sabse ameer log hain. Chalo bata denge maine goofy hai. Ab give me bata denge paanch. Take your time, but you see. Then puchu, give me the names of the five Miss Universe winners. Ladkiyon ke yahan maujood hai, shayad bata de. Ladkiyon shayad nahi bata payenge, lekin ladke jo maujood hai, they may be able to tell you who are the Miss Universe winners in the last 5 years. But it will take time. If I ask you who won the Nobel Prize in the last 5 years, let's say in economics or in physiology and medicine, you may think a little bit and then be able to give the answer. But you may or may not. What does it mean? It simply means those that were headlines in their times can easily be forgotten as a function of time. Those that made waves in their time will not last long in terms of public memory. Let me ask you a counter question. आप दो असातिज़ा का नाम बताइए, अपने टीचर्स का नाम बताइए, अपने अध्यापक का नाम बताइए, जिन्होंने आपकी जिंदगी में परिवर्तन लाया. Name two teachers who have impacted your life. Immediately says, so and so, so and so. दो आदमी का नाम बताइए जो जिन्होंने आपकी कठिन समय में आपकी मदद की. You immediately say, yes, that person I was having problem, he helped me. मैं आपसे पूछूं कि दो आदमी का नाम बताइए जो आपके लिए स्पेशल. You immediately say, what does it mean? It simply means one thing. Special people are simple people. You don't have to be a winner to be a special people. Simple people are those who remember. And that's where the moral of this story is. It's ordinary people in our life who make extraordinary impact on our lives. Extraordinary people who have done great things in their career will make no impact, or at least I will not remember them. So that's where I think we should not lose touch with this very interesting. We also think that as we succeed in life, we should become arrogant, we should become stiff-lipped, hasna ho gaye, muskurana ho gaye. Because somehow we associate smiling with somebody who is cool. Satyam muskurata raha hai. Muskurata zindagi mein kuch aami nahi. The reverse is true. There was a wonderful study done in England, and that study said that a baby smiles 400 times in one day. दिन भर में 400 बार एक छोटी सी बच्ची एडोलेसेंट जो भी पैदा हुई है या पैदा हुआ है 400 बार स्माइल करती है. नॉट नोइंग व्हाट इज स्माइलिंग एंड एडोलेसेंट दिन भर में 17 बार करता है, जो थोड़ा बड़ा हो गया है दिन भर में 17 बार एवरेज स्माइल करता है. एंड एन एडल्ट ह्यूमन बीइंग डज नॉट स्माइल एट ऑल. इज इट दैट is a study that has been published, made it really be smart. Why? Because we have somehow attributed smiling as if you have achieved something great. You don't want to smile, that would be very tough, very, very, you know, very stiff.
उस
कारण से आपकी फेशियल मसल भी रिलैक्स करती है, उनके रिलैक्सेशन से आपकी ब्रेन मसल रिलैक्स करती है, उनके रिलैक्स करने से आपकी आपकी गुड वाइब जाती है, गुड गुड श्वान सेल्स फायर होती है, विच लीड्स यू टू पॉजिटिव थिंकिंग. सो स्माइलिंग हैज इट्स ओन बेनिफिट. द रिवर्स इज व्हाट वी डू इन आवर डेली लाइफ. इवन इफ यू स्माइल, यू विल बी रिमेंबर्ड विद हमेशा. I think that's something very basic that we are ignoring in our journey of Another thing that we always do is,
how much time do you have?
How much time do you have?
एक बार एक क्लास में एक प्रोसेस आ रहा है ऐसे ही क्लास था उनका कॉपी में परीक्षा लूंगा बच्चे को उलट के रखिए अभी अभी डोंट सी द क्वेश्चन तो जैसे ठीक है लेट्स सी तो फाइनली जब सब सालों को बच्चों को क्वेश्चन पेपर मिल गया तो फिर उनके नाउ डन द पेज एंड सी द क्वेश्चन. तो बच्चों ने पेज उठा देखा इसमें कुछ है ही नहीं लिखा, दिस ओनली डॉट इन द मिडल ऑफ द पेज. ये ऑल लुक एट द प्रोसेस, ये क्या दिया आपने, इसमें कुछ है ही नहीं. लाइक आई वांट यू टू राइट व्हाट एवर यू वांट टू, दिस इज योर क्वेश्चन. तो यार सिंह कैसा प्रोसेस है, क्या लिखेंगे, इसमें कुछ है ही नहीं, पता नहीं बिंदु है काले रंग का सफेद से पेपर. नोबडी रोट एनीथिंग. देन दे सेड यू हैव टू सो दैट इफ समबडी मे बी हैविंग अ पर्टिकुलर सेंस ऑफ वॉकिंग और व्हाटएवर रीजन यू बिकम जजमेंटल कंप्लीटली. डिजिटल इवोल्यूशन, वो पहले टेक्नोलॉजी इवोल्यूशन हुआ दैट मेड अस फ्री. Information travels. What is information? Information is nothing but today, in today's world, we are generating data. Data becomes useful, it becomes information. Information becomes still more useful, it becomes knowledge. And knowledge, when applied, it becomes wisdom. So data is a wisdom, but in the mean, quite often we get absorbed in the data itself. And believe me, today, in today's time, big data, what are big data? Big data means many of you would have smartphones. अपना जो दिनचर्या है रात की, वो सब चीजें somebody is capturing it and selling it to get to you so that then they can make money. This is all big data. ये तो big data commerce में तो बहुत कम है. Human body का जो big data है, ये जो economy का big data है, this is a far more engrossing. आप कितने लोग आप लोग आईफोन यूज करते हैं. आईफोन इज कंसीडर्ड टू बी द बेस्ट ऑफ स्मार्टेस्ट ऑफ द स्मार्टफोन. आईफोन इज नथिंग बट एग्जांपल ऑफ अ डिसरप्टिव टेक्नोलॉजी. स्टीव जॉब्स एक अरब महिला को
mother to ek bacha hua, father is ready to leave her. She raises the kid, no, I will not abort the kid. But she could not afford to say, apne bacche ko kisi gharib parivar mein de diya. Gharib parivar ne bhi chhod diya usko, phir kisi aur parivar mein chala gaya. Shayad usne kaha ki isko padhana chahiye, this is the only thing I want, I don't want anything from you. To koshish puri ki gayi usko, school mein bhi dala gaya, university mein bhi dala gaya. Lekin bacha wahan se aage padhne ke mauke और कुछ करने लगा बीच में हिप्पी प्रेग्नेंट था काफी इंडिया भी आया कुछ हिप्पी ने भी उसकी उसमें भी इन्वॉल्व रहा फाइनली वेंट बैक टू यूएस एंड थॉट समथिंग डिफरेंट उस जमाने में आईबीएम वाज अ मार्केट लीडर इन कंप्यूटर्स क्योंकि आईबीएम इतना बड़ा कंप्यूटर होता है स्पेशली जो मेन कंप्यूटर है आई कैन मेक इट स्मॉल डेस्कटॉप और डेस्कटॉप से होते होते ही ब्रॉड इन व्हाट वाज नोन एज ट्रांसफॉर्मिंग कंप्यूटर इनटू म्यूजिक प्लेयर एंड म्यूजिक प्लेयर इनटू अ वेदर इनटू एवरीथिंग सो दैट इज व्हाट इज नोन एज एंड दैट पर्सन नाम सर स्टीव जॉब्स टुडे एप्पल इज द ओनली कंपनी इन द वर्ल्ड दैट हैज अ ट्रिलियन डॉलर market cap, trillion dollar market cap, the first and only company in the world, and it continues to evolve. Har naya iPhone nayi cheezein aata hai. Ab I watch it. It keeps telling me this stuff on there. It keeps telling me this kind of message aa raha hai. And I have the option to take it or not to take it. And I only have to say, and it has already sent the reply. My wife said, "Baat karo." I don't have to say anything. That is a disruptive technology. So where is this technology going to go in the years to come? ज़्यादा दिन आपको नहीं लगेगा अगले अगले 5-10 साल में. अभी तो आप SMS के जवाब आप देते होंगे तो प्रॉम्प्ट आपके पास आती है. आपने टाइप किया थैंक्स टू थिंक थैंक थॉट सब आ जाएगा. चूज विच वन. हाउ डज इट नो. आपने तो TH ही टाइप किया है. हाउ डज द कंप्यूटर माय फोन नोस मुझे थिंक टाइप करना है. Because of what is known as artificial intelligence, AI. So everything tomorrow will be AI driven. After phone, even today, at least my iPhone, then already a draft paper sent out. Okay, this is what you would like to respond to. Before I open it, the iPhone has already seen my mail, read my mail, and thought about what reply I should give. And then it's giving me an option. Ye dena reply, ye wo dena reply. All because of artificial intelligence. Today, AI is going to be a big thing in everything that we do. There are apps that can do anything. Ab wo zamana chala gaya that you have to really have a large number of people. Which is the world's largest taxi company? Uber. Any guess? Uber. So how many taxis do they have?
None.
They have zero. आप यकीन करेंगे? एक भी गाड़ी उनकी अपनी नहीं है. एक भी नहीं है. Yet they are the world's largest taxi company. Airbnb. एक square meter की भी जगह उनकी अपनी नहीं है. Yet they are the world's largest hotel chain. Why? Because they are using AI. Create business. So for business to be created, you don't need tangibles in your hand. You need to have. So tomorrow's world, the winners will be those who can apply their mind, use the wisdom, and create knowledge. Apps are nothing but knowledge. Today, they are the cars for tomorrow. Last night, everybody here. Almost everybody today, at least in Delhi, average of middle class family, today, the two cars will come from Delhi. रेडियो फ्लैट बना करते थे तो स्कूटर के लिए पार्किंग किया करते थे हिमाजी फ्लैट में. रिमेम्बर हमारे अमेरिका में रेडियो फ्लैट बना था हिमाजी उस जमाने में 17,000 रुपये बिक रहा था. अरे घर 17,000 में स्कूटर की पार्किंग होती थी. एंड टुडे एवरी हाउस हैज एट लीस्ट टू कार्स. प्रेडिक्शन था दैट
in the years to come, people will not like to own cars at all. I don't know how many of you watched the program, which is a wonderful program, Shark Tank. Now, Sunan, Shark Tank is nothing but a program where entrepreneurs, people who have wonderful ideas but don't have money, they come to the program and their group of financiers who have done excellent in their life, they will fund you. They will fund you looking at your ideas. And one of the particular venture capitalists in the Shark Tank is Chris Sacca. And Chris Sacca has predicted in the next 5-10 years, people would not like to buy cars at all. There will be a downfall in car industry. Because cars of tomorrow will not be made the way they are made today. They would be all very smart cars. They'll all be driven not by fossil fuel, but by electricity or by solar energy. Or today, solar energy efficiency has gone up from 10-11% to 30%. And it is expected to exceed 100% in the next 1 or 2 years. And they were people who will be making the best cars, not Audi, not Mercedes, not Jaguar, but Google, Apple. These established car manufacturers will only provide the chassis and the hardware. The software will come from Google and Apple and Amazon. They will be the people whose cars will be in the market. As it is today in Europe, many places, my daughter has a smart car, which is electric operating. It can drive up to 1,000 miles without any problem at all, 1,000 miles, without any, just needs one recharger. And everywhere all along the highway, recharge them. And they don't even know. Not even which way is your battery. Aage khali, piche khali, aur aap chalao. And everything is navigable, everything is automatic. Just feel it, and it takes you to wherever you want to go. Tomorrow's car, I will not own it. Companies will own it. I just have to say, get me a car, take me to Delhi University. It knows where you are calling from. It will get you the car, and it will alert you your car is coming in within a few minutes. Why would I make you have a car of your own? I will not have to park, I will not have to worry about driving, I will not have to worry about accident, nothing. And that's where things are changing. Let me end by giving you how the new world is going to change the foundations of society. All of us believe in a very basic notion, and that notion is, my mother is a mother, is my mother, it's a fact. Mother is a mother, is a fact. Father is a father, is a belief. I don't know who is my father, but my mother tells me that he is my mother. So I believe my mother. Nobody is questioning motherhood. Fatherhood is a belief. Then again, I don't question because my mother has said. But in today's world, not tomorrow. You may have multiple mothers. Contributing to the birth of a single child. You may have a father who is not your biological father. The word biological father has come out. It means he has donated or at least contributed his DNA. But today, the way science is, the way biology is growing, I don't need a father to become a, I don't need a wife to raise a child, to get a child. For making a child, I can do without a wife. A girl can have a son or a daughter without having a husband completely. So you don't need a father, you don't need a mother to bring a child in this world. This is that. In today's world, right here in India also, we are always living in the world where we fall sick. The doctor says, get this phrenology, X, Y, Z, we have to try here, typhoid, tetralogy, TB, try. So all of them, why? To eliminate. So diagnosis today is done by elimination. Tomorrow's diagnosis will be done by affirmation. By confirmation. Yes, you have this disease. No need to do anything else. because your DNA will be tested. Even the fact that DNA, we all believe, I am I, because 50% of my DNA has come from my mother and 50% from my father. Correct? All of us believe it. True or false? This is true or false? Say loudly on this one. True? My friends, it is not completely true. What you are is not necessarily because of the DNA you got from your mother and father. It's because of bacteria that live in your body. And this is what is now known as microbiome. These are bacteria that completely live in perfect harmony in your body. After we are divided, let the doctor kata ki sansa ki vitamin khani hai. Kata ki dahi food khani hai. Probiotic reason. Why? Because the antibiotic is going to kill the bacteria. And these bacteria have a role to play in our good health. And the day is coming when tomorrow if I get sick, I will not need a drug. The doctor will give me, take this bacteria. This could happen, dood mein dal dijiye. Growth will happen, kal subah pee lijiye. Drug is not required. Because this is the bacteria that was missing in your body. It's actually happening. I'm not kidding. Don't think that I'm just acting as a science fiction. It is actually happening. As if 20 saal pehle, world ki jo best institution hai, health institute of health in the US, in terms of this and biology, they started a project known as Human Genome Project to know what is our DNA. And today, NIH is running a human microbiome project. To find out what different kinds of microbes live in our body. आप दिल्ली छोड़ कर दिया अगर आप साउथ इंडिया चले जाएं वहाँ चार पांच खाना खाएंगे आपका पेट गड़बड़ हो जाएगा आप सब खाने में मिर्ची है और ये है वो मसाला है. That is partly true. But what is true is that the microbiome that you are getting here in Delhi is different from the microbiome that you are getting in Chennai. एक दो दिन तक तो मैनेज कर रहा हूँ उसके बाद न्यू इंटेक आप ले रहे हैं एंड सो इट्स ट्राइंग टू स्ट्राइक अ बैलेंस एंड इट्स मोर प्रोनाउंस्ड इफ यू गो टू जर्मनी वहां तो माइक्रोबायल उनका माइक्रोबायल बिल्कुल ही मुख्य नहीं था सो फ्रेंड्स लेट मी कंक्लूड बाय गिविंग यू सम वंडरफुल पीसेस ऑफ पोएट्री आई डोंट राइट पोएट्री बट आई एंजॉय पोएट्री माइंड बाय दिस This poetry is from Harivansh Rai Bachchan. Bachchan ji kehte hain, kuwe mein utarne wali balti yadi chhutti hai, to bhar kar aati hai. Sachchai hai. Kuwe mein utarne wali balti yadi chhutti hai, to bhar kar aati hai. Jeevan ki bhi yahi ganit hai. True for life hai. Jo chhutta hai, wo praapt karta hai. Jo chhutta hai, wo haasil karta hai. जीवन में किसी का भला करोगे तो लाभ क्यों भला का ऑपोजिट है लाभ सच्चाई इज एब्सोल्युटली ट्रू क्योंकि भला का उल्टा लाभ होता है जीवन में किसी पर दया करोगे तो याद करेंगे क्योंकि याद का उल्टा दया ऐसा पोएट्स आर पार्ट ऑफ दिस वर्ल्ड इसकी जो पहुंच जाती है भरी जेब ने दुनिया की पहचान कराई और खाली जेब ने इंसानों की पहचान इस जीवन स्ट्रेटेजी फ्रेंड्स आई वुड लाइक टू कंक्लूड बाय रिसाइटिंग अ वंडरफुल कपलेट बाय द फेमस पोएट ऑफ इंडियन समाजी ने हु रोट द वंडरफुल जहां सारे जहां सच्चाई के साथ कौन थे सर मोहम्मद एंड ही राइट्स खुदी को कर बुलंद इतना खुदी को कर बुलंद इतना कि हर तकदीर के पहले खुदा बंदे से खुद पूछे कि ये रिजल्ट क्या है थैंक यू सो मच फॉर